That just cuts better. What is it? Oh, Gravito ball. Fuck yes. Guys, how's that going today? This is episode 5 and I'm in one of the most coolest systems ever. I've been in this system ever since I got here like a couple of hours ago. Oh my god, this system is so cool. It's called the each planet is practically RGB, red, green, and blue. Because that's the color of the planets. One's a blue planet, one's a green planet, and one's a red. The reason they're all those colors is not because they got forest or some sort of foresty or something. No, it's because they're toxic, really hot. And okay, this one's toxic. This one looks blue, but it's not actually blue. It's actually, it just has a lot of ocean. And then we have a red planet. Yeah, that one. Red planet. It's because the sun is not letting me see. But we're going to leave this planet. I'm done with these. I will come back to them because they're very interesting. They have a bunch of resources, actually. The red one in particular. So, we're going to go to our next system. So, it wants us to go there. That's a system name. Yeah, you can see that. Wow, we can go here. Can definitely go here. What can we go further? Can we go further? Like here? Can we go here instead? It's too far. It's just a little bit far. What about this one? Yes, let's go to this one. I don't know why. Just don't want to follow the path. Oh my gosh. The path, this is the thing that takes so long. Oh my gosh. Oh guys, this game is so fun, seriously. It's really cool. I mean, first impressions on this game, it's really fun. It's really awesome. I can't stop playing this game. It's fun, it's addicting. Collecting rare items, finding rare creatures and fighting sentinels and dogfights. It's really fun. So many things to do. Saying that my main purpose right now is to go to the center, I really do want to buy a new freaking ship. I've seen so many awesome ones, and I think I just picked the most crappiest system ever. Why is it green? Everything's so greenish. Well, let's just go there. Let's see what they have. Someone's entering already. What the hell did you... that guy, hey, you're going the wrong way. Cares. Let's go inside it. Booyah. Kennel quartz. Whatever that means. Such a big hole. Boop. All the space stations I've been to are like gigantic balls in the sky. In the middle of space. Oh my, so many. Okay. Oh, it's a Corvax. I haven't seen a Corvax in a while. Hello, glowing bastard. Priest entity Attica. Eris Corvax. So please. I startle the electronic life form from its work. It greets me politely, but when it sees me, when it sees my boltcaster, it starts to vibrate with fear. The entity's voice quivers, and the mech slowly turns to a single dilated red light. It clearly wants to get back to its research work, but it's too terrified to take gaze away from me. The more I try to calm it, the more the poor thing comes with fear. How do I calm in peace? It wipes every boot. Those bastards, they don't... Who goes there? They don't like me. I have a good standing with the Gek and the Viking, sort of. I mean, sort of the Viking, I don't know. Okay, I got calcium. This thing sucks. I really don't need it. This thing sells for 70,000. I'm gonna sell it. I may need that money. Plutonium. How about my starship? What is my starship has? Copper. Nickel. Yeah, I'm gonna sell this thing for sure. Copper. I don't know if I need that. That's it. 700,000. Anything else that's not locked? Everything is locked. Can never go to a locked doors because I don't got the damn Atlas pass thing. I want that thing already. I can't find it anywhere. I've explored so many damn planets. Diplomat. My 20 years. There's a new ship coming. Hello. It doesn't look that interesting. Looks like it has a bunch of things in it. Let's see it. Looks like a Star Wars ship. Okay, it's from the Corvax. Traveler. I think it says, greetings, traveler. Oh my god, a million. Sheesh. Damn, it's not that even that. Look at that ship. Where's the other one? There was another one. Okay. Oh. Everyone has the same ship here. Let's go! Kawabunga! Let's go to this planet. Yeah. I've not shown dog fights because I don't wanna start fighting. Do I have space on? Okay. I've not fixed this yet. Greenish. There's other planets as I can see. Let's see. Let's just go past the planet. Let's see. See if we can go past it so we can see, because apparently there are other planets around it, right? Let's see. Okay. So this is at one. This is one planet. There are like two more on the other side. Whoa! Chill. What is this? Hopper. That sells good. Okay, what is it? Booyah! Spontaneous. It's kind of bluish. There are other planets. Oh my. That's sand? Yep, looks like sand. Oh, this is a desert planet. I don't want to land there yet. Let's see if there's something. This one has some sort of trees. Okay. It's a very deserted planet. Whoa. Spin around, my friend. Oh shit. Anything? Was that lightning? Crap! Is that lightning? It was like, never seen lightning in a video game. Wait, did it just turn green? Damn, this planet's pretty cool. Has a desert and green-ish. I hope it's not toxic. I haven't landed yet. Oh, there, that's what I'm looking for. Something cool to see. Yeah. Oh, it's a trading post. Fuck yeah. And we have the trailer. Let's do this. Ooh yeah, Corvax. I landed perfectly. Look at these. So these are trading posts. High security. That means every planet that has high security is because they have good resources. So we have to go check those out. Few resources. Good thing I have a new weapon. Oh, I love these. These are so cool. Those are really cool ships. You look like a little boy. Let me guess, $1 million? Oh, shit. Fuck you. Not even close to that.
I'm just chilling with my iPad. A traveler.
Oh, damn it. So, yeah, talking about that. I've been, in the planets that I was in before. There were a bunch of the monoliths in those planets really had a good story of the Viking. You know, because the monoliths do tell you the story and the lore of No Man's Sky. So, the Viking... What the hell? Okay. The Viking are like are warriors, sort of. They're warriors. And it was telling a story of how, like... of how the travelers would, Brings me with a gift. One gift. Oh, thank you! Hazard protection unit provides increased protection from extreme heat damage. That is... I was looking for that thing. I was in the other planet that I was before. The red one was really... It was like the most hottest planet ever. 300 Celsius or something. But I was looking for that. I was like, well, I'm trying to find that damn thing that I never found it. How many units? 46. That's fine. That ship looks like it sucks. Okay. Very interesting. Ships pass by in these things all the time. You can... In here you can... Oh, shit. You wanna fight me, bitch? Look at my laser. Yeah. Booyah. I'm protected. They are like that because there's a bunch of things... There are things to protect, because they have something... Oh, there it is. Let's see what it is. It could be a Gravitino ball. It could be something like that. It could be something else. There are many reasons why they have a... this planet is highly protected, and this is the reason right there. This little... let's see what kind of mineral it is, or... I have this new multi-tool, and this one has an, this laser that just cuts better. What is it? Oh, Gravitino ball. Fuck yes. Actually, I think I need those. No? Yeah, these things are really cool because you get, they sell for really good price. They do. And now I'm gonna die here because of fucking... Oh god, okay, let's try to find some shelter and hide for a while. Oh god, that's a bad idea. Go somewhere else, go please. Go. Okay. Okay, so I do have a weapon, but you know, it's not gonna protect me to the extent. Okay, so I don't have enough technologies. I should have more. I have not want to kill one of those because those things are... I bet those things are harder to destroy. New animal. Everything you name always will have. They will always give you credits. Units every time you name something. There you are, you shit bucket. Die, you bitch! That thing's huge! And I don't see its life bar. Why don't you have a life bar? Oh, I killed it! Oh my god. What do you got? Reload the cylinder. Oh, that's what I need the calcium for. What is this thing? Another
Every time you destroy either any kind of sentinel, they're gonna drop something. Of course, you know, that they have those things will give you anything from wait, do I got, I come back. They can give you anything from let me feed you. There are many things that the sentinels can give you when you destroy them. Let's get more Gravito balls. We need we can use those. I know I needed it for something. Let me see. Give me a break. There you go. All of them always have titanium. I know I needed Gravito balls for something. Just don't know what. What have you found, boy? I don't know why they do that. They walk really weird. Just looks weird. What is this that I just got? Please, HUD. Oh my god, I need my HUD. Ooh, Kryptonite, really? Bitch? Ooh. So I got a good multi-tool, a pretty good multi-tool. Can protect me from my needs. And to get the extra slots on your suit, you need to find drop pods. Drop pods are, could be anywhere. Just gonna, what do you find? What are you talking about? Find a Gravito ball? Oh, he did. Thank you, boy. He finds Gravito balls. Where is it? It's below here. What are you? Come on. Give me a chance. I'm trying to find him. Ah! Come on, baby. Rumble. Cowabunga. Booyah! Reload. Is it here? I said it was here, but I don't see it. Let's just destroy it. And it marks it like it's here, but I don't see it. Oh, maybe I destroyed it or something. Oh shit, what do you want? Stop rolling! Oh my gosh. Those things roll like that. Thank you. Sir, those are really useful when I need them. I have so many that I really don't know. I have so many of those multi-tool. Yeah, that's pretty good. No, change. Multi-tool upgrades. I have a lot of those. This is food. Radium is food. It's also something you need. Defense. Wait, what was that? What animal wants to kill me? Hello, he just follows me everywhere, and it's pretty weird the way he does that. Like, look at him. He looks like so hyper. He looks like a freaking hyper squirrel or something. I don't know. Call it Sandy. Call it Sandy. What up? Carbon, use carbon. There haven't been many planets that I've been to that have trees. No, there are some, but Ewoks, but with like with peaks. So Pewoks. That's what I should call you. Pewoks. Pewoks. Actually, a perfect name. Your name will be Pewok. That's a perfect name, Pewok. Pewok. Oh my gosh. Because you have a peak? It's hilarious. You think about it. Okay. What is that? Arrive in 1 minute. Another animal. Analyze it. Booyah.
Two on the unit. Okay, so, I always like to go to the question mark. You never know what you'll find. Oh, damn, I wasted one. Boom, it exploded over there. Wait, where is that thing? 30 seconds. Oh, it's underwater? Is that it? I don't see it. Yes, it is. Is it Atlantis? It's a monolith. An underwater monolith. Shit. That's awesome. So this is the Corvax one. I like it. Strange stone marker impacts the wisdom of the Corvax echoes. To those who desire it, I do now what derelict it speaks. Okay, the Corvax echoes tell of a time long ago when the monoliths of the Atlas woke the civilizations of the Outer Edge. So it's talking about, you see that this is already talking about us, the civilization of the Outer Edge. We are at the Outer Edge of the universe. The Atlas woke the civilization, so us has to be. Their presence filled them with a desire for knowledge. Their presence, so it could be our presence or something. From those beginnings, empires were born, spoke out and fell silent once more. An entity, an eternity that cannot be quantified past. Okay, very interesting as it tells a little story of how, like, the Atlas woke us up and all that stuff. It's really interesting, it's really fun. I like to find monoliths for that reason, because they tell the lore of No Man's Sky. There are four races. All four races have their own story, their own, like, beginning, sort of. All four of them have different stories of how they came to, like, why they are what they are today, and reasons, so forth. What do you mean I have no inventory? It's just too... Oh, shit. Titanium. I could send one to... Fight me, bitch! Where are you? No! Face me! Wait, what was attacking me? Underwater? What the hell was that? No, it's not underwater. It's not. Di-di-di-di-di. Oh, wait. Di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di-di. Abuya. Die, baby. Holy shit. This thing is cool and huge as fuck. I'm kidding. Okay, I can do some. Yeah, bitch. Don't roll. Stop rolling. It's gonna keep rolling. It doesn't stop. It just keeps rolling. It's like, yeesh, just stop. No. Okay, I could take this off. Wait, that was a starship. Okay, so some of these guys. Maybe let's see what they gave me. Dimension Matrix? Oh, I need one of those. I don't remember for what, but I know I needed one. So that's cool. Now we know that they have it's raining. Oh, nice. Wait, what is that? I only saw raining one other time. Oh, fucking. Damn it. Why can't you let me enjoy the universe alone? Yeesh. These guys really, really are a pain. Just like, there's always something to see every time you go to one planet. There's always something hidden away that you just don't know about. Some planets have really good resources when they're... And that's because they're really protected. Like, they're really good protected. I'm a menace! Let me see my wanted level. I bet that's like pretty high wanted level right there. Carbon. I don't know what to do. I can take this one off. Okay. I need them, and I also can sell them. They're really good. Oh, you guys are shitting. Let me scan this thing first. I get free units for doing that. Where are you? Where are you, bitch? Come and face me. Okay, hold on. That wasn't it. Let's go. Shit, I don't got it. I need to recharge. Now I know this, I didn't recharge my weapon before. Something I really hate about you have to recharge everything. Your weapon, you have to recharge your... God damn it. What the fuck? Die, bitch! Little robot bastard! Oh gosh! Booyah! I am dying over here. I don't know what can restore my health. I don't have anything for that. Sell it to the animals. I don't know what to call this thing. It says Otriatio. Just call it. I don't know, it's just a random name. They just give me credit. What the hell is that? That's disgusting. Oh, this thing looks like some sort of old panther. It's a good name. Call it. Panther. Because why not? You know, you get free units for doing this. Why not? Let's call this one, that's a good name, I like this. Thank you, Sony. Those free words that I can use. I got 7,000 units for doing that. Free carbon. Let's keep on scanning. Oh. Milestone accomplished. Catalyst. Capitalist. Yeah. I got 750 units. Those things really bother me a lot. I mean, there are games that don't have enough achievements, and there are games that just have too much. And in No Man's Sky, there's so much achievements for, you know, everything. Oh, why did you start shooting at this thing? I could just leave it alone. Now they're gonna come and fight me, and I don't wanna fight them because, you know. What am I scanning? A tree? Well, I guess it's a stupid quad. It's a stupid quad robot, but. Oh, shit. You can hide from them, but it's like one of the best things you can do is hide and go get them, whatever you want to do. Oh, they're right there. There's the quadruple. Thank you. Ooh, I need these. I have not found Crystonite. It's really hard to get this thing. And I need it for something. There's always something to craft, so I need it. Oh shit! Fucking bastards. Da 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 da. There we go. You really need a good multi-tool. So, you know, this is like my sixth multi-tool. In my last videos, I only had like two multi-tools, three, I think it was two or three. But this is like my sixth. It's been a while since the last episode. Okay. is my gosh. What is it? Is that sand in the middle of why is there? Oh, look what we got here. Well, okay, I can destroy them later. Catnip, I can sell that. Hello. I don't need to feed. That thing's huge. I don't need to feed you. I want to see those giraffe from the trailers. It wasn't a giraffe, but it looked like one. Oh wait, no, that's right. Let's support. Boom. Recharge. So, what is this? So let's just go to this one. I think I lost my ship. I don't know. Oh, my ship is that way. How long is it? 2 minutes. Oh, it's fine. 3 minutes. That's okay. That was really far. I think the farthest one I was like 4 minutes and 30 seconds. That was like the farthest, the farthest. Yeah, that was the farthest time I was from my ship. It was 4 minutes away. That's a lot, you know, that's a lot of time. A lot of ground. These planets are really, really huge. There's no way that you're ever gonna be able to explore every single one of them because they're so huge. But we already know that. 20,000, oh my god, that was more than I expected. Let's destroy this. Okay, so let's see, look how much these things cost. 27,000. That's good. I have a couple now. Destroying. Oh shit, there are more? Damn it. Sink. We can use that. Oh shit, I didn't want to drop here, but. Come and fight me, you got the balls, huh? Oh, hello. Hadarwa. Oh shit, that's a bad one. That wants to kill me. Die, bastard. Krusty Krab. Oh, yeah. I heard you. Ooh, what we got here? Let's get that. That's always a blueprint. Well, platinum is something that really costs a lot. Actually, you can sell it for a lot of money if you have a bunch. That was just like. There was ones that they gave me, I believe was like more than 70,000 because I had like 1,000 of plutonium. Plutonium, is that it? Like, I don't know, an exosuit. Plutonium, yeah, I have more than 1,000 of these. And they gave me about 70,000 units for it. So if you can. Hey, get over here. Where did it go? Stop teleporting yourself, creature. I haven't named you yet. Oh no, fuck, not again. I'm ready though. I really don't recommend fighting without a good multi-tool. It's not worth it. You might just end up dying. Oh, it's that one. My mining beam is running out. Where's the thing? I scanned this already. Come and face me. What's that? They don't find you, or you're pretty far away. They won't. They won't. They just like, oh, forget it. Really hard to know to see the sentinels, because the reason they attack you right now is because they see you. They kill on sight any human. Or I don't know what kind of We are called the Travelers, so I just think I'm definitely some kind of humanoid. No free slot in suit inventory. This is like sort of like a Doctor Who thing. Like my companion is my AI Siri. That's my girl companion right there. Oh, what is this thing that we have not gotten to, but we're going to in a couple of seconds? I hope it's a trader thing. I can go ahead and sell my Gravito balls. Even though I think I need them for something. There's so many things you can craft that we don't know. Okay, let's see what we got here. We have save spots. What's inside? I bet, let me guess, let me just guess. It's gonna be, inside of it, there's gonna be what I'm guessing, multi-tool upgrade. Yep, there it is. There's always a multi-tool upgrade. New technology. Recoil. It's a technology, right? And it has a little window, that's pretty cool. I never seen that one before. I need one of those damn Atlas pass. I need one of those. I really do. I've been looking for it so long, I haven't found it yet. What's going on? Oh shit. You wanna fight me? Fine, let's have a duel right here. Come on, let's see who wins. Idiot. What is this? It's empty. Is it empty? Yep, I knew it because it let me open it. That's why it's empty. So I got 4 Gravito balls. So many things to sell. And many things to build. I want to sell a couple of these so I can... This planet's really good. Really cool. What is this? The Utterwa Infants. Journey milestone. Notorious destroyed by 50 sentinels. I am notorious, am I? There's my ship, it's at the trading post. Look at that. Look at all those ships going directly at it. Can you guys give me a lift or something? Oh, what the hell am I? Oh, shit. I just fell in a gigantic pit right here. There should be a way for me to teleport myself into near my ship. Because there's a way you can bring your ship to you with this little, with a thing. There is, I don't know what it's called. I know what it does. It just calls your ship, and it started raining. Okay. Oh yeah, that's a panther. I'm a sure panther. Hey, can I give you food? You want some food? Want some food? You're pretty big. Yeah, I can feed it. It crashed! Yay! It crashed. No Man's Sky just crashed. Way! What awesomeness! I thought they fixed this. Come on, guys. Come on. I thought you guys fixed this. Extreme Sentinel point. That's good. That's a good thing. That means it's good resources here. The thing I saved right before it crashed, like it was like a couple of seconds. What is this? Oh, thank you. Yeah. A couple of seconds right before it crashed. So. Where's my ship again? This way. There's always something new. Look at that. I'm gonna go there. See what that is. Nah, I won't be able to see that. You can definitely go underwater. I really don't go that much underwater. I haven't seen, like animals underwater. I haven't seen that. I haven't seen a single fish. A shark? I haven't seen anything. No. I have not seen it. Maybe, oh wait, what was that?
Nah. Haven't seen it. It's just plants. I thought it was in some sort of animal. What are these things? Oh shit, what was that? This is pretty cool. Wall running! Never seen this before. Wall running. That was wall running. Wait, what is that? That one's new. This one's like a warthog. It's like a warthog. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's underwater? Oh, it's like an underwater monolith. I'm going to my ship, though. Pretty far. Oh my god, this is so cool. So we're just gonna, we spend the entire thing right here in this single planet. Because it's a beautiful planet. So many things to see. So many things to discover. Yeah, I know. Come on, you wanna fight me? Come on. Stop scanning me. Booyah! Not gonna come and get me, but I'm gonna go to my ship. Oh! No. Let's see what I can do right now. I'm gonna try to... They're gonna follow me. Yeah, one single... Oh, fuck. No, please don't. Come on. You really wanna touch this? Fatality! Headshot. That thing's pretty high. No way. Oh my gosh, I almost reached there. I was like, no way, am I really reaching up there? Oh, no way! There are no stairs, how are people supposed to get there? There we go. Takes a while. Okay, let me just... Booyah! Oh, hello. I'm here to sell Gravito balls. Okay, we got Nip. I'm gonna get 20,000 out of that. 54,000. Pretty sweet. Oh, 800,000 units. That's pretty sweet, too. Oh, wait. I haven't done yet. My starship has more Gravito balls. Neato. That's awesome. Okay. I really don't need anything, actually. Thank you. It's green again. Bolt caster, I need to recharge it. Technology recharge. Oh, I can build... This is why I need the I can get a jetpack boost. Awesome. Okay. Sick. Okay, so I'm gonna build this thing. And now I'm gonna build this thing. Now I'm gonna build antimatter. And now I'm gonna build the warp cell. Because I'm ready to rumble. There we go. We're ready to leave. I always finish my episodes with getting a warp cell. Apparently I had every single thing I needed to build one. Let me see something. Okay. Kryptonite. Advanced cooling sigma. Those are pretty cool. The shielding. Iridium and iron. Carnite shield and iridium. Give me more protection. Okay, let's check out those chips over there. Let's see if this works. Cowabunga! Oh, nice. How much slots do you have in that ship? Traveler. Fuck you, idiot traveler. That's what it says right there. That's what it says right there. You're an asshole, traveler. A 1 million, for fuck's sake, stop it with the 1 million. Every time I go to one of these planets, they all cost the same. 1 million, 1 million. Eesh. Things people rich here. Okay, guys, thanks for watching this episode. Until next time, guys. Goodbye.